Can you go grab my soda? I have unlocked a new title. Hey, what's going on there, Maddie? Welcome back. Yeah. All right, here we go.
Giganta once wanted to possess my own body.
Get off the damn
now,
ceiling.
Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
If I can turn down the volume real quick. That way it's not so loud.
You reach Wonder Girl.
Circe's beasts are at my command. Challenge me and die, mortal.
So how much longer do you got to download?
This claw did not come from a quadrupedal boar.
Man, I hate these berserkers. I mean, is it? Yeah, the berserkers. Nice. Nice.
Thanks. See you back at the station.
Starting to think I'm a little bit of a freaking squishy tank.
Squish.
What else we got? Other side. I feel like Ghost Rider. Maybe not. I guess I just gotta get a little better with the combos.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
I have mail. Very nice.
I fight with you against Giganta!
I don't know how much I'm actually liking Brawler. I think I might want to go dual wield. God, these chips are so annoying. Yeah, we did.
We must rescue Wonder Girl from Giganta.
Yeah, right now. What the hell do you think I'm doing here? Oh, you know, just wanted to stop in, see what people were up to. I mean, they don't look like they're having that much of a hard time beating them. those dudes are harder than the than that general was. I remember this being a pain in the ass,
You're
too.
You're too late. I have already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements.
I'm just gonna attack her.
Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh!
Okay.
What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power course-
Alrighty then.
Your body is mine!
Okay. Yeah, let's stop and read something real quick.
No! No! This body belongs to me!
Not anymore, it doesn't, thank goodness. Because there's no way I could pull my favorite jeans over your giant behind.
Bigger is better, Wonder Brat. Ditch your training bra and find out!
Not a good idea to get me angry. When I get angry, I get elemental!
She gets elemental? That's a pretty good character name. I'm gonna have to remember that. Elemental.
Since your group sessions in prison didn't seem to help, how about some shock therapy?
She wasn't that bad. No. Oh yeah, now I want to read that thing. Oh, there it is.
The incantation on this scale is dark magic indeed.
Where the hell is she? What are you doing over there?
Whew! Back in my own skin.
Jesus. Hiding and shit. Come and find me.
I hate liar. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again.
You're welcome. Let's see what we got.
Two,
Nice. Alright. Where the hell am I going?
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we'll be ready for her. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
Get me out of here! God damn it. Gonna use a little help, guys. Come on, move. Alright. I don't know. I kinda like this guy, but I'm debating on whether or not to start over and make a new dude. I don't know. I don't know, I can't decide.
We have a live one.
Initiate field report. Broken into many tiny fragments, this soul requires extra care.
Do you see her? Madame Dia perches atop the theater, greedily using her cursed amulet to entomb the Incorporeal. Free her from that talisman.
A representation of the diversity in Metropolis, Mannheim's Chinese Theater is a beloved part of the city and home to rich cultural offerings, from gallery exhibitions of cultural beauty to dramatic performances of modern theatrical masterpieces. The theater itself is a dark, cavernous room with large plush seats and the faint scent of magical mayhem.
So what do you think? Keep playing this dude? Try making a new one. What the hell am I wearing? Oh my God. Yeah, I know, it does look like Roman clothes. What the hell? I've signed out of PSN? Hold on, guys. Alright. I mean, if they say so. Did I beat her?
never defeat me.
No.
You shall pay for this. Okay.
That was dope.
You're like my hero.
Welcome to all the newcomers. How's everybody doing?
You're like my hero. Hey, thanks, dude.
Whoa, that was dope.
You're like my hero. Hey, thanks, dude.
The hell is this?
You're like my hero.
You shall pay for this.
That was dope.
Hey, thanks, dude. You're like my hero.
Thanks.
Interloper.
The hell are these dudes? Need five more. There's one. There's three.
Interloper! You will never defeat me!
Whoa, that was dope!
Hey, thanks, dude.
Whoa, that was dope.
You're like my hero.
One more.
Hey, thanks, dude.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we'll be ready for her. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
Cool. What the hell? Oh my god. all over the place. Oh, part of gold.
Get your hands off of me, golden coins! Way to the world got you down! Hey! The gold ATM is now closed for business! Go get a real job!
Yeah, I'm debating. I don't know. I think I might want to try a different guy. I don't know what to do.
So, you took Giganta. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct.
I don't know what that was. Oh. All right, where am I going? Back outside. All up in my way. Welcome, welcome to all the new viewers. How's everybody doing?
Run! Oh. Hey! This ain't a bullion buffet! You want 'em, you gotta work! For a fool, chump! All that's green is not gold, Earth boob.
You just call me a freaking boob? Really don't like that guy.
Run! Run!
You run.
Look, jerk. Get out.
Run! Run!
Hands off the stash, Earth chump! Those are my golden coins.
Oh my God! Do something!
Out of the damn way!
Oh.
Time is up, super chump!
Punch that guy in the mouth.
You've got to stop them! Run for your lives!
Run for your lives! I don't know why it keeps telling me I'm signed out.
to learn.
This codex is cold to the touch, like the depths of space.
Like the depths Look of out. Space. Oh. You know what? Before I remake a guy, I think I'll try redoing my abilities and shit. Apparently I can fly. Oh, pot of gold.
Come talk to me now, or else. Right. So that's where I lost
yeah, I know.
My marble.
Get the hell out of the way.
I demand your immediate attention! Take a load off. No more golden coins for you!
Oh. Because the lamppost wouldn't have broke if I jumped on it.
No more golden.
Excellent. You collected Mr. Mixius Spidelix coins. Maybe
Damn right
now
I did.
He will leave. If
Probably
Superman
not.
Can't force him out of this dimension, no one can.
Just, you know, flying. Even though I'm acrobatic. Seriously.
Patients are rioting all over the Meta Wing at Metropolis General Hospital. LexCorp is trying to keep Metro PD from the scene, so something big is up. Superman wants you to handle it. You'll need this metahuman encasement device for as long as it lasts.
Oh.
This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help.
Hi, I'm Booster Gold, and welcome to Exploration Adventures with Booster Gold. This adventure will take you to Metropolis's Queensland Boardwalk. Once a prosperous amusement park and beach, the boardwalk is now a twisted and broken reminder of our tumultuous times.
All right, so I think I'm gonna try a new character. I think I'm gonna go villain, though. Definitely think I'm gonna go villain.
My greatest triumph was at hand. I only hope I am not too late, for I will...
Targets identified. Select gender and body type.
How the hell? Oh. Alright, I get it.
Select Exobyte. Select a hero or villain morality.
I don't think I can pick any of these. I think I gotta buy the other expansions.
Select a personality to determine social behavior. Select a mentor as a guideline. Select power group from available Exobyte data to determine combat role. Select weapon specialty from available data. Download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Select power group from available Exobyte data to determine combat role.
Should make her wear a top hat. That'd be awesome.
Thank you.
Jesus. Ah, I got way too much time on my hands. Oh, everybody left. I guess I'm taking too long. I kind of like those. Really?
Successful.
I have no idea. Looks good.
Error.
Oh, are you kidding me? Seriously? Let's see what else we got. Thank you. Oh, I don't know. Seriously? I know. There we go. Seriously? There we go. I know, and I thought that first one was pretty good. Although I like this one too, so.
Very nice. We've got a live one. They call me Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive. First priority, look for a door or something similar. Unfortunate.
I think I found
the ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out?
Yeah, let's go. Come on, open a door. What the hell are we waiting
Watch
for?
It. Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prisoner bay.
I should have went acrobatics. Why did I go freaking flying?
Tubes crisscross the entire ship. Look for one and use it to get out of there.
Definitely should have won acrobatics.
All units, the subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
The ship's patrolling for you. We're not out yet. Brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Motion detected in the hallways. Human.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
All units move into position. Contain the human. Readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
Warning. Human activity detected nearby.
Continues to mount. Destroy the escapee immediately.
Minor damage. Performance impaired. Engaging enemy.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
Just ahead. Destroy it, and the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields. Then we can get on board and shut this down.
Damage detected.
Do not let the prisoner reach the prime weapon control room. Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
Do not be foolish, human. You cannot stop the conversion.
You're in. Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Coupling destroyed. Stability now at 5%. Not one prisoner remains. Do not fail, Brainiac.
You've done it. The gun, it's crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
I did pick villain,
you
right?
You will submit.
Damage sustained.
Yourself, you will go down with this ship.
Pathetic crap. Machines.
You there?
Yeah, see? Looks
help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
You pushed me to my limit.
Cannot defy the will of Brainiac. Surrender now or be destroyed.
Huh? Okay, just white rice. There.
Yeah. I like being the villain! I get you!
Hold on. Keep fighting. I'm almost into the ship's command systems.
Give me a second, my phone's ringing. Never mind.
Harvester ship VII-O has been compromised. Deploy my remaining forces to Earth. The ship has been compromised. All units must evacuate.
You've done well here. Better than those incompetent so-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety.
Brainiac!
Well, you were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship. Good. Welcome to the Tap Room, one of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here. Let's start with you finding the vendors.
Don't tell me what to do.
Awesome. You can follow instructions. These are the vendors. This is the place to repair gear, sell gear, and get connected with factions. Some vendors have special gear you can't get anywhere else, so make friends and earn renown with them to get your hands on their goodies. Welcome to the mailroom. You've got your mailboxes, your Hall of Doom teleporter, your PvP and alert recruiters. You do know how to use a mailbox, right? Good. Because I've sent you a little something-something. Check it out. Then go speak with Triggerman Tony here.
All right, some new muscle. Someone tipped off the cops about a big weapons shipment coming in from the Joker.
Welcome to Gotham.
The entire Falcone mob is feeling the heat.
They call
Think you can
me
cool it down?
The Joker. I hear you're the firecracker who blew out that Brainiac Harvester ship. You know, if you feel like setting more of the town... Welcome. I'm planning a little diversion for our batty friend. A good old-fashioned Gotham gang war. The Falcone gang hates the Penguin, but they never had the firepower to put that bird brain in his place. Until now, I've sent them Joker explosives, and the big payday, a shipment of apocalyptian weapons. Keep the cops away from the goods. The party's just getting started.
I wonder if I can get up there. About as high as I can go.
We'll bring you down!
Who wants some?
No matter how many cops the Falcones pay off, there are always a few left to protect and serve. Even fewer now, thanks to you.
But the Falcones are...
You're doing great on pest control, kid! But those Killjoy police are ruining my party. They're rounding up Falcone gangsters and shipping them off to the Hooskow. And they've confiscated my lovely explosives. Oh, this will never do. Find the poor slobs and get them out before the cops book them.
I'm on it. Hands up and weapons down. Keep fighting.
Yeah.
So, the boss sent you, huh?
I'm on it. So Falcone wants me on the payroll, huh? You have the right to an attorney.
Come on, pal. Get these off me.
$500 a week? I forget it. Man, down! Call for backup! Dispatch, emergency! This is the police!
Hey, get me out of these! Get these cuffs off!
Keep your money. You're coming with me. We'll bring you down. You understand these rights as they have been read to you. Man down!
So, the boss sent you, huh?
I got this one.
You don't got nothing.
Go for backup! I got this one.
Come on, pal. Get these off me.
This is the police. Keep fighting. So you want me on the take? How much? We'll bring you down. I'm on it.
Why did I get credit for that?
No when way. Will you cops wise up? We own this town!
Keep fighting!
Get these cuffs off!
This
hey,
is the police.
Get me out of these!
Dispatch!
Hey,
emergency.
Get me out of these!
I got this one!
So, the boss sent you, huh?
$11.99! Request assistance! Run for your life! So you want me on the team? Call for backup! Help! Help! Hands up and weapons down! I'm taking you out! I'm hit!
Get these cuffs off!
I'm on it.
free as a bird.
Ugh.
These cops are gonna pay for locking me up.
GCPD file. The match Malone. Six counts of arson, three convictions, and one count of insurance fraud.
I'm hit! $11.99, request assistance!
So Falcone wants me on the payroll, huh?
Keep your money.
You've got to help.
I'm hit.
Oh, I need one more rookie. There he is. Finally.
It's not like the cops to take on the Gotham mob. Wanna bet Batman tipped them off?
Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
This'll never stick. You got nothing on me.
Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna be logging for the night. I gotta go get dinner ready and everything.
I'll be out by dinner.
Maybe I'll be back tonight, I'm not sure. But we'll see. I may play some Division later. But we'll see. Thanks everybody for stopping by. Appreciate it. And if I don't see you, have a good night. And I'll be on tomorrow.